Yeah, homie, I thought we told you. We've been local, Cypress Hill, D12.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
Crazy, we'll snap in a minute.
Got my mother, know me. Now bow down to no man. Split it open. Folks compulsive, a soldier with a motive. Biggest boldest, I hold them then on you. Put it on a poster so everyone can notice who is focused on us poking. They nose in our business, hoping that I don't come them. No one knows my notions or emotions, I'm a vulture. Close to croaking any moment, and I know when I can the culture up. Probably rap, a maniac with anxiety attacks. I don't wanna chat, speak when you spoken to. And I don't have to read a fing magazine, a quotable to notice what you
we do. All soldiers, we move as a unit, we all roll up and show up at your residence, your front door. Get scared, life ain't fair, and I'm prepared to just as fast as Drake and say hell yeah. So watch what you say, 'cause it can happen either today or the next minute. I can draw on a and I'm dead serious. You can be period, end of story. I'm on your porch with a and your son sipping a 40. Nobody can hold me, I does it all by my lonely. I stump your head when you awake, you be looking like Gumby. Aftermath and shady, you can read it and weep. You see my poster in the hood for the G of the week.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
You know what? I am crazy as hell.
Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
I'm about to snap in any minute. Evacuate.
They found Saddam, but they ain't gon' find me.
No.
I be under a tree in Buff, Tennessee. And I don't know too much about my daddy, except be spit in my face and I ain't a racist, I just 13 years old and join the game. My cheeks feeling the pain. Am I insane? Who really knows? 'Cause any second, my temper can blow. I get colder than December. Black the out tomorrow, won't even remember. See, Bizarre can show you what violence is all about. And it's Dr. Dre beating, brought it the out. When in your house, put it in your mouth. And
probably got a screws or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my f***ing head hit the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthal. It's no thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller. It's been 2 hours and 6 days, I'm still up. I feel like I'm about to snap any minute. There's a new Tower Records about to stop and get a fill up. Pick the new Cypress Hill up and go find who did this to exhibit and go fill up a whole liquor bottle with.
A little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, 'cause I'm a psycho.
Carnell Pitt, aka Bugs. Rest in peace, homie.